Fleet Group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Droid is contact. Objective marker is active. Yes, Commander. Understood.
Set condition 1 throughout the ship. Fire control warmed up and preparing to loot.
So say we all. IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Budget, on main.
So say we all. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped.
Updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Yes, Commander. Fighter squadron is taking fire.
Firing on target.
Thank you.
Radar target lost and watch for clearance.
We're gonna hammer these frackers till they can't get back up.
Go, go, go!
Yes, Commander.
Secondary battery, full attack mode, fire at will. Firing solutions online.
Missiles incoming. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Understood. understood.
We're taking sustained fire.
Artemis is taking damage. Yes, Commander. Artemis is taking damage.
Taking fire.
Missile tubes prepped. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. So say we all. Yes, sir.
That's what you get,
brackers. Time to clean up and go home.
understood. On it, Commander. All marks are down, and the diplomat is already asking for immunity. It's probably best we just take them back home and stay clear of whatever they were doing out here.
Set condition one throughout the ship. Fire control is warmed up and preparing solutions.
Question, on me.
Solution updated. Target acquisition maintained. Firing on target.
Target locked and watch for clearance.
Reloading. We're gonna hammer these crackers till they can't get back up.
Go, go, go!
That's secondary battery. Full attack mode. Fire at will.
Come on, come on, come on!
Firing solution is online.
We're taking sustained fire.
We're taking fire!
That's what you get, crackers.
Time to clean up and go home.
They'll need more than that to take us down.
No brakes. Push the line.
Thank you.
has its coordinates. Cylon engineering crews have been trying to restart this refinery ever since they took it from local forces. The Quorum have agreed to underwrite any or destroyed. It's more important that the Cylons don't bring the refinery online. We suspect the President's plan to pass through here was leaked. His security advisor was on his way to a routine inspection and was blindsided by a Cylon fleet in the area. We don't know if the Cylon interference is coincidence or if they were tipped off. Either way, the President has insisted that his advisor's safety is our highest priority. Detected a Cylon strike fleet, sir. A fortified colony is under attack.